Dobro večer, dobar dan, zavisnosti kad gledate. Ovo je Alan Wake Remastered. Posle 11 godina Remedy ponovo izbacio Alan Wake, treći put da ga izbacuje. Prvo smo ga igrali na Xboxu 360, kolega Kuzmanović radio tada recenziju, pa onda je dve godine kasnije bio na PC-u i sad ponovo na PC-u i na svim PlayStation Xbox konzolama, koje mogu da poteraju 4K, i ako se ne veram, prvi put igra da tako radi. Ja se izvinjam, malo sam promukao, pa oprostit ćete mi. Ovo je chapter 3, otprilike druga polovina istog malo pred kraj, tako da imamo malo i arsenal. I malo agresivnije su stvari počele da budu prema nama. Da, ovdje otprilike igra počinje da vas napada inventarom, odnosno da baca stvari na vas. O da, upravo tako. A ako niste igrali ranije Alan Wake, cijela poenta je da ste vi, jel te, pisac koji je, hajde kažemo, Stephen King za siromašne, koji čovjek, jel te, ima blokadu i au. Ode sa svojom ženom neki mali grad u Americi, nestane struja, žena nestane, njemu nestane pamćenje, svega toga nestane i počnu vas napadaju senke. Upravo ovako. I cijela igra je kombinacija toga da upucavate stvari baterijom, a onda ih upucavate pištoljem i flare gun koristite kao bazuku. Ali ajde, nećemo to trošiti ovde. Mada možda je trebalo. I ako primećujete, ima, sve ima ovo jako čudan zvuk kao da vrišti kada uperite baterijsku lampu u to. Cijela pojenta je da jurite ka izvorima svetla, osim što su on to checkpoint i to mi je signal gde je nastavak igre. I Alan Wake povremeno nalazi ovakve svoje stranice, koje su knjiga koje tek treba da napiše.
It was all that I had time for. The dark presence was inside the lodge with me.
Tako da, vi u isto vrijeme dok prelazite igru, čitate Alanov roman, koji u stvari tek piše tokom trajanja ove igre. Jako je čudno, i ne bih da vam spojlom ukoliko niste imali priliku ovo da odigrate, pustit ćemo zadnje da odgledate gameplay. Igra je, dakle, izašla za PC, PlayStation 5, 4, Xbox One i Xbox Series S i X. Mi smo igrali na PC-u, kao što smo napomenuli i u recenziji, ali dobra stvar je što konzolno izdanje košta duplo manje nego ostale aktualne igre, tako da, barem za remaster, je dosta povoljna kupovina, apsolutno vredi nabaviti ako niste igrali ovo.
takes of our existence for granted, unaware that they are merely a thin veneer of desperate self-delusion, covering a vast cosmos of madness and horror. All too often, the stars are right. In Night Springs. Tonight's episode, A Family Occasion. Journalist Alvin Derleth's trip to study the local customs of an insular community in Night Springs has been less than successful.
The darkness surged towards me, sucking everything loose from the ground into its depths, tugging at my clothes. I saw the flare the kidnapper had dropped and threw myself towards it just as I felt my feet leave the ground. The darkness embraced me with the force of a tornado. Somehow I managed to light the flare. The darkness roared and cast me away. I fell toward the dark waters of the lake far below.
Until tonight.
I had never been this glad to see the sunrise. I had a couple of hours to get to the coal mine. The coal mine wasn't far now. Today, I would meet the kidnapper, and he would give me Alice. I wouldn't give him any other choice. A drowning man will clutch at a straw. Little by little, without realizing it, I'd come to believe that the story in the manuscript was coming true. The current of its narrative had taken me deeper and deeper into dark waters. Alice had been taken from me. Barry was probably in jail. I was a fugitive from the FBI. The whole world, taken over by the dark presence, was trying to destroy me. It all felt real, but it matched a textbook case of insanity.
This is Pat Main, and you're listening to KBS FM. Folks, I want to apologize for kind of abandoning you to that looping music track last night, but I was detained. You see, I encountered a big shot G-Man with an itchy trigger finger. Welcome back to KBF FM. Hope you enjoyed that tune. Now, Doc, you were talking about life and finding that special someone, that soulmate.
Well, you were talking about that. I was saying I don't like it.
It was early. I was supposed to meet the kidnapper at noon in the main building. The coal mine was quiet. It was a museum now. I didn't want to go outside. Cops had to be looking for me. The noon sun turned the place into a sauna. The day dragged on. Different scenarios ran through my mind. Ways of how I'd torture the kidnapper to get Alice back, or the different horrible things he could have done to her. I imagined her dead. I had no way of knowing she was still alive. It was killing me. I was running on blind hope. It was all a waste of time. The bastard never showed up.
Wake!
Where the hell are you?
Change of plans. You know where Mirror Peak is? It's a big mountain north of where you are. You follow the path from the mine, you can't miss it. There's a lookout point there. I'll be waiting.
I'm through being jerked around by you.
You wanna see your wife alive? Cause if you do, you better watch what you say to me. Do we understand each other?
I wanna talk to Alice.
Yeah, and I want the manuscript. Don't keep me waiting, Wake.
Hello? Hello! Ah! I'm gonna kill him!
I had to get to Mirror Peak. Maybe closer than ever before.